Good morning. Today we have Lita James. What do we mean by Lita James? We want to know what is the meaning and also what is the time.
Both of them are parents.
in blood groups, we have one generation only. So the first will take the first and will produce one capital, one capital. This is pure yellow. Two dominant genes. So these mice will die in his mother. Will be delivered dead. That second one will be what? The second one will be Y capital with Y small. This is yellow, like the parents, and live. Here, Y capital, Y small, the same, yellow, like the second parent, and live. Here, Y small, Y small. This is gray red. Oh, gray eyes like that found in our country. And this one F. So 25% or quarter of the offsprings will be dead, and 3/4 or 75% will live. What will be the ratio? The ratio will be 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 3. This ratio said to us that Lisa gene is a non-Mendelian character, that is to say, it doesn't follow Mendel law, either first or second law. The second case, we will get it in man, which is infantile dementia. It's a disease which results in the death of the baby or the fetus in his mother uterus before delivery. The baby or the fetus will be completed, but it will be delivered dead. So we want to know this, and we want to take the genetic analysis for this. Infantile dementia is made by a recessive gene. We call it A small. So the two parents, which are hybrid or heterozygous, are having this genetic structure. A capital A small. This is the father. This is the mother. Okay? We will have gametes, which will be A capital A small, B capital A small. The first and last generation will be what? We will take this. With this, we will have A capital A capital. Live healthy. And this will raise A capital A small, the same, live and healthy. This will this A capital A small, live and healthy. This will this A small, died in his mother uterus. So what will be the ratio? The ratio will be 2 heterozygous living to 1 homozygous living. That is to say, 3 are living, but the 4th one will be loved. The last one, which is the last case in the green plants, this is in man. This is in animal, and we want the third case, which will be in the urine glands. You know from your previous study that the green threads are green in color. guys, they contain a substance which is called prophyll. It has a green pigment. This pigment absorbs the sunlight every day to help the green plant to make its food and photosynthesis process. So we want to know what will be the case if the gene which makes the green color appear is not working or is not found. The plant will be yellow in color. After a few days, it will not make its food, it will wilt, and its leaves will appear like that. The plant itself dead after a few days. So, the third case is in green plants, which is absence of chlorophyll or the green color in the corn plant, or maize plant. We should make the genetic analysis to understand this. So we should remove this part to be clear. The two pairs are C capital, C small, where C capital, C small. Why C capital? Because the word chlorophyll is beginning with C letter. So we are approved from before that the two pairs should be heterozygous or hybrid, that's to say they have one dominant gene, which is represented by a capital letter, and one recessive gene, which is represented by a small letter. The gene which is responsible for the chlorophyll formation will be appeared in all cases, except in one case, if the plant has the genetic structure or the genotype which having CC. Both of them are the recessive genes or the small letters C. So this is male, this is female, and here we will take the genes, but we should write what are those green corn plant. Here, green corn plant. The gametes will be C capital, C small, C capital, C small. The first and last generation, this with this, C capital, green, all plant, and it will be living. This with this. Also, green corn plant and will live this with this. Also, green corn plant and will live. Here we will have white corn plant. It will die after few days. Why die? Because it didn't make its food in photosynthesis process. It didn't have the green color. It didn't have chlorophyll. It didn't absorb the sunlight to make photosynthesis process. What will be the ratio here? The ratio will be 3 to 1, or 75 to 25%. One then asks, why in this case we didn't say 2 to 1? Here we have 2 heterozygous living, 2 1 homozygous. So the ratio will be 2 to 1. Here we have 3 to 1, or 75 to 25. I will answer for you, because this plant will not die in the minute it is formed. It will live for a few days, but it will not make its food, so that it will be dead after a few days. So we should give it in consideration or in our vision and say 3 to 1. Those are the 3 cases of lethal genes. We want to know if the genes are affected by our environmental factors which surround us in our environment. Yes, most of the genes for the traits are affected by the genetic factors. No, they are affected by environmental factors. Like what? Like light, like temperature, also deficiency of oxygen or shortage of oxygen. Number 4, exposure to rays. What are the rays? Like X-rays, gamma rays, those harmful rays who may kill the living organism or make the genes not working. Number 5 is air pollutants, or the things which make air pollution. Anyone cannot believe that those very simple factors affected the gene working, so that we need to make an experiment. What will be the experiment? I will take this small part to explain it. We will get 2 plant roots to germinate some seeds in them. This is plant 1 and this is plant 2. The seeds here are put in white, but the seeds here are put in a dark place. We will give the 2 plants water or irrigate them periodically every day and keep them in white or dark, as we said before. The first plant, when growing, will germinate and it will be green in color. The other plant will grow, but it will be white in color. After a few days, it will wilt, then it will die. What will happen? What is happening to the first? It will continue growing. So what is the reason for the death of the second plant? The absence of light makes the gene which make the chlorophyll appear is not working. So